What is this place? I need to get in.
Chapter 1. The thing in the corridor.
These doors bolted to keep me out, or to keep something else in. I don't want to. Maybe I can find something to reach up there.
Is anyone there? Hello? As I told you before, I'm really worried. I think I'm stepping down of the cult.
What? Don't you get it? No one can get out of this. Once you're in, you're in. You can't get out. At least, not alive and well.
That's a risk I had to face. I'd rather die for the ones I love than killing all of them.
Well, if I can't convince you, at least be careful. I think they already know what you're up to. They may do something about it, so you must act quickly before they manage to get away with the plans. I won't tell anyone what you're trying to do, but please, I beg you, as a friend, give it another thought. Think about everything we're achieving and earning with this, and everything we're losing if you expose us. I hope those bags aren't what I think they are. Yeah.
What was that? I think I'm hearing things. This wall looks weird. I think I can turn it on, but it's missing a lever. I need to find it. Update my to-do list. Okay, get out of this mansion. It's now priority number one. I miss home. I just want to go back. Monsters and rats, oh my!
Please don't look at me.
What was that? I think I'm hearing things.
Please help me. You gotta help me.
was that? So old. Gives me the heebie-jeebies. I just want to go home. an addict. Maybe I can find something to reach up there. I really hope those bags aren't what I think they are. Thank you.
In June of 1957, multi-billionaire caught wind of an infamous stone tablet lost thousands of years ago from contacts in dark, dark places. An artifact said to be a connection to the with the help of his insatiable lust for the tablet. Millions of dollars worth of disposable income and knowledge of what power the tablet holds. He tasked a group of archaeologists with locating the tablet through the method of... You can probably guess what happened next. A mistake? Perhaps. To awaken a sleeping... and bring it to this world? Obviously. This is just the beginning of the hell to come. It wasn't until January of 1975, almost 20 years of searching, that they successfully located the tablet. The tablet was recovered, the cult of formed, and the new members were initiated. Construction immediately began under the mansion to house the tablet and hide the cult of while testing began to take place.
Hey, I know that guy.
Mad ramblings, at least the science he has behind it anyway. He speaks of eternal youth. Not just beauty on the outside, but hot to internal organs decaying. You would drag a new guy into this whole thing, but even they know that type of power can't be found within the stable realms of reality. Can it?
Well, for what I've seen, our reality, and in fact all of them, are shapeless. But there are forces that we don't understand, which can shape their reality at will.
I see. After all, as a man of knowledge, I prefer to stick to what I can see with my very own eyes.
Oh dear, that's the thing. What you are seeing is what you shouldn't trust the most. We are here to experience exactly what's behind of what we can see as reality.
He did it. He really did it. Who would have guessed this mumbo jumbo magic tablet was real? Though it appears to be behaving, strangely. Carlin has asked that I study everything I can about this tablet and act as if nothing strange is happening here.
Thank you.
the hell was that?
Chapter 2, A Glimpse of Hope.
Circle should be soon completed. Our next step is clear. It's time to awaken our friends.
Well, it's not as simple as that. Taking into account the sacrifices that must be made, there's something else. If I'm correct, one of the inscriptions on the tablet says that the Elder asks for, in return of eternal youth, a young, fresh person, a pure soul, a child. That feels more intense, and that's what the ending feeds on.
Luggage by the door. Someone was in a hurry to leave. I wonder why. This clock is missing something. It's locked.
Possibly ever come. come up with myself. Things I would never want to do.
Fire! No, no, I need to get out of here.
Thank you.
looked at my to-do list. Okay, I'm out of this mansion. It's now priority number one. Keycard to open this gate. Thank you. Is that... what? It can't be.
Thank you.
was that? I think I'm hearing things. Should watch my step here. I might fall down. No, is that blood? It can't be. I just want to go back. Thank you. number. It's locked. Thank you. just need to update my to-do list. Okay, get out of this mansion. That's now priority number one.
Thank you. Someone? Who's there? What is that?
Ah!
No! No! No!
Put your hands in the air!